There they are! You lot, over here!
Huh? Damn it! We better make ourselves scarce. Come on, this way! Easy. Let's go. Another one bites the dust. Follow my lead. Follow my lead. Follow my lead. These guys don't give up, do they? Seriously? You okay? Looks like we shook the guards, at least. And that looks like a way out. Maybe our luck's about to change.
Wait, there's something there.
Stand and fight, we're dead. Let's get the heck out of here. Let's get out of here. Nothing. Whew. I think we gave it the slip. Huh? Come on, quickly. Is it gone? Whew, that was way too close for comfort. What's that thing doing under the castle anyway? Well, whatever. We should get going. We made it. Just. I don't know how much more of this I can take. Huh?
There he is! The Darkspawn!
Ah, me and my big mouth. Move! Net. Looks like our luck finally ran out.
There they are! We've got them now.
No way back, huh? If they catch us...
Hold!
Let's do this. I believe in you. I believe in the Luminary.
Come on!
The name's Eric, by the way.
Ah!
Wake up, lazy bones! Come on! Up you get! Finally! I was worried we'd lost you for a minute there. You've been out cold ever since we jumped. Had to drag you all the way here on my own. But what a jump it was! I closed my eyes, put my faith in the luminary, and somehow didn't get smashed into 1,000 pieces. In fact, I woke up on the forest floor at the bottom of the cliff without a scratch on me. Amazing what a little faith can do. Anyway, I guess you and me must be at the top of the King of Heliodor's most wanted list by now. Which means we can't hang around here too long. Let's go say thanks to the nun who looked after us and be on our way.